Happy birthday to ACW!
Are we really gonna sing the whole
song? ACW!
We are now.
Happy birthday to ACW! Stop!
I forgot the candles.
No candles, you dick.
Motherfucker!
Okay, you smoke. You got a lighter?
Yeah, sorry.
Just get some matches, stick the matches in there.
Hey, let's all blow on it anyway, ready?
CGI, put it in the CGI.
Dean, you start the show, I'm passing cake around.
All right, sounds good. Of course, August 15th is our very next show, and that will be ACW's 7th birthday. You must be so proud!
That's like the silver... No, that's 25.
Yeah.
I think it's the wood birthday.
It's the wood birthday!
Dude, wood's like
the balsa wood birthday.
The balsa birthday. Who cares? It's 7 years!
All right, why don't we go around the table, introduce each other.
I'd like to thank all you guys for the last 7 years. I mean, you got... Oh, wait. Hey, someone's texting me.
I thought we said cell phones off.
It's KO texting me saying, what?
All right, we're going to go around the table, introduce everybody while Brandy cuts that beautiful cake. Here we've got Michael Shoemaker. Mike Shoemaker, 18 inches, all of it. Got Brandon
candle
Bishop
maker,
here.
Candle maker for his... favorite band out of Sweden, the Homosexuals.
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about.
Well, those late nights in
I'll pretend, though.
Stockholm.
Tell me who it is again.
Boston Cream Pie.
What's the name of the band?
Homosexuals.
That's my favorite band, the Homosexuals.
Ever. Ever. Then, of course, we've got former ACW owner, Brandon Bishop.
Former? Wait a minute.
I don't know how we'd keep going with it. Got me, the voice of ACW. Shut it! Danger Dean.
Pass it down.
We've got the lovely and beautiful KO on my left. Then we've got Zane Morris, Father Zane Morris,
the ACW
Institutional Champion, and the Rocky Mountain Mouth.
Oh my God!
Michael Titus.
There can't be a show without me!
I do agree.
Can we pass the cake around and Titus will be like, last time I did that, get a piece of cake.
Wait a minute, I got cake every single time.
Cake-o. Alright, so I got kind of a cheesy little question to ask. Since it's the 7th anniversary, the 7th birthday of ACW.
Happy birthday to you.
No candles?
Really?
If we could get one present for ACW, what would the present for ACW be?
At this moment, a welder and more trainees.
Of course, yeah, we are in the ACW U ring, and it's sickly and hurt right now.
Yeah.
It unfortunately
it was sickly and hurt
cannot
when we bought
hurt.
The freaking thing, but then, you know, we started training Titus.
You bought this?
No.
You got ripped off. Oh, I thought you said you bought it.
Oh, no, yeah, of course.
Forks, if you want any more. Oh, forks. Shit.
Eat with your hands.
Fork.
That one's yours.
Gotta clean that off. You don't know where it's been.
You drank my last beer, I'm sharing.
Okay. I'm going to get a pink lemonade.
Oh, and for the Shoot Talker theme, food theme, things we should pretty much not ingest in our body.
Right. Got greasy chips.
Chips.
We've got soda.
Hard liquor.
Cake. Bacardi.
Processed.
Soda. Of course, we're not driving. We're not driving.
Stuff. One of these two.
It's good. Quit lying.
It's awesome.
Well, we'll probably drive.
And Zane's penis.
There you go.
And Zane's.
You should not ingest that.
And anything Brandon touches.
Okay, you better.
don't ingest his penis. Will be.
You better
still
eat
be
that goddamn cake.
It's like Chinese food, you know. Very filling.
I just lost 40 pounds, and I'm stuffing cake and beer and pop.
Yeah.
What am I? My fourth.
And Mike's an MMA shoot fighter.
Sitting here trying to work hard.
Yeah. Well.
I'm forkless.
You're forked.
Here, you start.
All right.
Look at you trying to get out from eating the cake. We had a fork for you. I thought you said you had a fork.
I'm perfectly. It's a Boston.
What do you think that is?
June 23rd, we had a show.
No, we didn't. It was June 27th.
What's that?
Yeah, Brandon. June 27th, Phil Long Expo Center. We had our very last show, or I shouldn't say very last.
Our very last show.
I apologize. I just jinxed everything. I'm
most celebrating. Thank
you. Okay, well, it's official. It's your last show.
It is. Well, hopefully not.
It is. As the ring announcer, we're trying to get rid of you.
They want you gone.
We're trying to get you in a battle royal to win a contract. So we gotta get rid of you.
Don't watch this if you're gonna attend the show. The next
Actually,
show.
The truth is you're getting arrested after this. We just haven't told you yet.
Yeah. All right. Uh-huh. Oh, someone's finally ratting me out.
Yeah.
Instead of just saying, "Look, we don't need you no more," we set you up with some
America's Most Wanted
in your car.
I'm gonna get cavity searched at the August 15th show at the Phil Long Expo Center.
I hear you're the one that's killing all the homeless men under the bridges lately.
No.
Yes. His dad.
Oh, that was his dad?
His dad lives under a bridge.
My dad does.
Yeah, but
in a house.
But he kills them.
Sorry, Dad. June 27th, we had our most recent show Pretty fun show, I'd have to say.
Are you sure it wasn't the
23rd.
That's what I'm thinking.
That's
of.
The one. That's the one we.
7 years. They're all kind of doing this to me now. You know.
We don't have that one on tape. We missed that month because we had horrible footage for that Shoe Talkers.
So donkey balls.
Oh, do we?
Oh, you mean the last Shoe Talkers?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because wasn't it talking about
sometimes
that?
When you use a when you, I don't usually reuse tapes, but sometimes they go. And then you can't use that footage.
Not at all. But June 27th. Yeah, I started out with Brandon Bishop coming out, cutting a promo, and then
it was shorter than usual.
It was a very lot short.
It was only there was good reason for it.
By the time he was done, fingers. The sun was still short. Up.
I know.
It's those damn six guys that boo me.
He's trying to set up.
I just want to get out of there. I don't even want to be in there anymore.
Move and leave. We then were able to see Quinn Industries come in with yet another fancy entrance. First it was the limo, now it was the Hummer, which brought out Quinn Industries.
Army Hummer.
It was awesome, wasn't it?
Only Quinn can afford something like that.
Fusion.
Red wagon.
I said that a lot. I was shooting on people.
That's called Shoot Talkers. It's quite acceptable.
Oh, I just heard a rumor that somebody in Fusion was talking shit on us. So
That's all. I did hear the same thing as well, but
that's because you're airing the rumor, Danger.
I know.
Yeah.
I want to hear it though.
I spread rumors,
and I think it was that guy that looks like a penis, Billy. Anyway, hey, fuck you, buddy. How about that?
Is he the blue
right, I'm here. I tell you, if you didn't say it, I apologize right now.
Does he have blue hair?
Different guy looks like a penis.
No.
Thanks.
This is a taller penis.
A taller shaven penis. That's right. Him, he looks like a penis. He does.
Not the blue hair.
But you do. Do you see it all the cream?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
No.
What the hell? What's not a Boston cake pie? That's what the name on the piece of paper above the cake said.
No, it's a Boston cream pie.
I'm sorry, dude.
Yeah, I'm getting it. I got cream.
They're arguing over cakes. These guys are talking.
Well, we saw Brandon at the very beginning of the show wrestle Franco D'Angelo, and he was then carted out.
No,
you got beat to where you had to be carted out.
I made a mistake, and it wasn't all my fault.
For the first time?
Joshua Michael and Epic ran in. Cost me the match. That was my out.
Why were you? Why did you have to get carted out? Shoe Talkers, why don't you tell us why?
We'll see.
Poor booking.
Yeah. Poor booking.
Being a shithead.
You're trying to turn me into a liar. I told everybody that you arrived at the emergency room DOA.
My girlfriend's 7-year-old daughter was in a crowd, and I just wanted to see if I could make her cry, and I did.
You did. It was quite sad.
Well, he reached his goal of making 7-year-old girls cry.
I wasn't ready for that.
Sweet and the sad.
That's what it was. Franco slipped me a handful of salt and vinegar chips in the ring, and I didn't.
Fold it up and
if you're not ready for salt and vinegar, then don't. You're not ready.
Have a seizure.
All right. But yes, Brandon Bishop was carted out. Well, we see
carried out by the wonderful Dean, Buddha, Buster, and Mike.
I heard they had a hard time. His neck was drooping. His legs were drooping. He was he was almost dragging on the ground.
Are you like the expert of droopy body parts?
Yeah.
I'm just saying. Wait the hell!
Wait the hell!
Don't you talk to me like that, you giraffe eater!
She loves giraffe meat.
Big fan of the giraffe meat. That jerky.
You and your hot air balloons working at Sonic Drive-In to go to Africa every year to get your giraffe meat.
Holy! An insane human being.
Thank you.
You're gonna have to watch the next ACW DVD to really understand.
I'm
gonna have to watch. Apparently, I am lost.
Yeah, we're gonna have a language key here to translate what this fucker's talking about.
Subtitles.
If you watch the highlights,
seriously, you can translate for us, right? Subtitles.
Right. Sure. Okay. Here, right, tell a story, and I'll translate.
No, we don't have time for one of his stories.
Fluid.
He told me my story, and it was like 64 minutes long, and this is a 30-minute show.
That cherry cola wasn't just for cherry.
Yeah, cherry cola.
I thought these were normal chips.
And back to Danger Dean.
You know who brought
control the show?
I'm having a